Okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the flight. I am your captain, BadGuyErpel, and we are going to be leaving from Edmonton International Airport. We're going to be going to Vancouver. It's going to take us about 3 hours. We're going to be flying in a Cessna 172 Skyhawk, and everything should be fine. I'm no expert pilot. The most I've flown is, let's say, from Edmonton to Calgary. And this is my longest flight. So put all your trust in me. I'll try my best to be a good pilot. There shouldn't be any worries. We're gonna be flying over the Rocky Mountains. Might see Jasper or Banff. That's all I really got to say about it. we should have a safe flight. Once we ruse, once we what? Once, Jesus Christ! Once we reach cruising altitude of 5,000 feet, I will be putting on music to supplement the cabin. But until then, you'll have to deal with my shitty flying. And okay. Let me just we've oh God. We've got about 5 minutes until boarding will close and everybody can get settled in their seats. But I'm hoping for a very successful flight, hopefully no crashing, and also hoping for no stalling along our journey. And if the need arises while we're in the air that there's a shortness of fuel along our journey, we might make a pit stop in Kelowna and refuel. But hopefully we won't have to do that. We've got enough flight on the aircraft. Enough flight. Got enough fuel on the aircraft to get us from Edmonton to Vancouver without having to stop. But depending on the weather and how much turbulence, we might have to make a pit stop. But here's hoping things go good. Yeah. Let's hope for the best. And I will be the very best pilot that I can be. So, again, my name's BadGuyErpel. I'm gonna be your pilot today. And let's just hope for a smooth flight, you know? I will be back when it is time for us to depart. Thank you. Okay. Whoops. I forgot. Unmute. So, everybody's on the plane. We're ready for takeoff. And we're in the middle of actually taking off. Fuck me. Okay. Hopefully the rest of the flight goes well. Okay. Okay. Now, we can get back to business. Okay. Let's go! Good thing I looked over, or it would have been a few hours without me even noticing. This would have been a disaster. Fucking light. Hold on, gotta talk to
Edmonton Tower, CFS TA-16,
continue for west departure. Alright, still climbing. Yeah, I know how to fly. Thank you, game. Alright, we are at a comfortable enough altitude, so now it's time to begin our turn towards Vancouver. Alright. Now let's start our climb towards cruising altitude. 5,000 feet. It looks like it's going to be a beautiful day out there today. Nice day for our flight. Just so everybody knows, even though it says smoking prohibited on here, feel free to smoke whatever you want. Cigarettes, weed, I'm not gonna stop you. But please do not touch my screens, that's all I ask. Are very far away from Vancouver, as you can see. We are 769 kilometers out from Vancouver. And you can't see my co-pilot, but they are there. And they will be handling all the communications with air traffic control. So all I have to do, just make sure you have. I just have to make sure that we have a nice, comfortable flight and we don't crash. Yeah, look at that. It's gorgeous outside. The flatlands of Alberta. Gorgeous. Good thing I'm not flying out of Saskatchewan, because that is not a very fun flight. Okay.
CFS TA-16, did you hear my last transmission?
Yes.
Edmonton Tower CFS TA-16,
frequency change. Okay, we are now at cruising altitude. Now I can slow us down. 79% throttle. And now it's just cruising. We're just gonna cruise. Thank you. I've already done that. You know what? Let's keep it at 87%. We still need some of that speed to get us to Vancouver. Okay, and I've noticed that the audio for this game will make it sound incredibly loud. Let's just turn the audio down. Maybe this will be good enough. It's still pretty loud. But it's good enough. So there we go. We're now at an appropriate cruising speed and altitude, which means I can put on some music for the cabin. Let's see, what is some good music? Oh, fuck, we're turning. I should pay attention to what I'm doing. There. Now I can focus solely on the flying. Get some nice calming music. Appreciate the view. Look at that. And also, this is a good opportunity for me to check if Spotify playlist I set up Twitch works. On the plane, so I want to make sure this is working. Don't worry about my speed, game. I'm busy checking to make sure that the playlist is working. Doesn't want to show me on mobile. That's fantastic. Cool. Whatever. It is what it is. Come on, plane. Just. Don't worry about my speed. Everything's fine. I don't want to listen to this song. I need a playlist to listen to, because nothing that I want to listen to is coming up. Fuck it, let's just go with this. No. Ah, that works. What's better than listening to some young gravy while you fly? I wish my homies were here. I wish my homies were flying with me right now. Man, look at all them clouds and shit. This game is beautiful. God, we are so far out from Vancouver. This is gonna be a while. We're still connected.
Canadian Western 9-2-9 Edmonton Tower. QNH 2-9-2-9-2-2-5-4-8. Clear 9 Alice runway 02 approach.
We are currently over 1,000, well, almost over 1,000 above my cruising altitude. Let's lower down. I can't see anything through all these clouds. We are too high. I have to be a few hundred feet lower. Alright, come on. A little bit lower. I would go higher than the clouds, but That's too high for this aircraft.
Edmonton Tower, WestJet 40019 or mile southwest inbound ILS runway 02 approach. WestJet 40001 Edmonton Tower. QNH 29 or decimal 9 or 2 and 25.
Jesus Christ, it's sure is busy in Edmonton. Yeah, Edmonton International must be really busy right now, Jesus.
Clear ILS runway 02 approach WestJet 4001.
I need to get below these clouds. It is causing some problems here with turbulence. Come on. Let's get lower. Oh, yeah, I'm way past my cruising altitude. What? Right here should be fine. I wish this was me in real life right now. God, I wish I was out flying. I need to get my pilot's license first. Oh, I wish I continued with Air Cadets and got my pilot's license. Fuck me. If I had the money. I would have had my own plane and everything by now.
Clear to land runway 02 WestJet 4001.
Shut up, WestJet. I don't care. Come and fuck with me. I dare you to come fuck with me. Be my nice little Cessna. My nice little Skyhawk. We'll come fuck you up. Get back on GPS path. A little off. There we go. Now we are on track to get to Vancouver. Look at us. Look at us. Just cruising. Who would have thought? Not me. Not me, that's for sure. Plane just crash? I think we just had a plane go. A plane just went missing. All right. Okay. Edmonton International just lost a plane. Oh, I can't wait till we get to cross over the Rocky Mountains. Oh. So excited. I don't care that my airspeed's over 74 knots. Fuck off. I'll go whatever speed I want. I'm just out here. I'm flying to Vancouver. Can't stop me. I am banked too far. Look at us. We're making some good speed here. We'll be there in no time. Because what is 94 nautical miles into kilometers per hour? I have no idea. I'm kind of stupid. But we want to get there faster, though. We're just gonna fucking all power. Let's push the limits of this aircraft. Start reaching dangerous levels of speed, apparently. Because right now I'm in the green, so the current speed I'm at is good for this aircraft. But any faster, apparently, I go into the yellow, which is dangerous. But just try and stop me. And also, I'm pretty far away from my cruising height. I'm supposed to be at 5,000 feet. I'm almost at 7,000. Who's gonna stop me? Aircraft police? Fuck off. I do what I want. They can arrest me when I get in Vancouver. Take away my pilot's license. Like, I care. It's also funny, they think I have a pilot's license to begin with. I just I told them I had a theoretical pilot's license. Like, they hired me. So, like, good enough, apparently. BadGuyErpel Air. It's definitely not the smartest airline. But hey, they decided to hire me. Hey, look at that. We're already 719 clicks out. We're going. Everything looks fine. And also, a warning to the passengers, there's no guarantee that I'm gonna take you all the way to Vancouver. It's mostly until I get bored. So, we're gonna see how far we get to Vancouver before I get bored of playing. When that happens, we'll switch to something else. How far am I? I'm not even out of Alberta. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I'm still in Edmonton airspace. God damn it.
Canadian Western 9029er with 254 and 8. Clear to land runway 02.
Air traffic control, you know, fuck you. I'm going to the empty channel. I don't want to listen to you. I don't care. I do what I want. They want to send the CF-18s after me, take me down. Good fucking luck. I've got two people in the back seat with me. Checked that, because on the stats it said I had enough to go the entire flight. How much do I actually have? It's another question. If it was important, they'd probably put it out here. If it was actually important, they'd make it obvious for me to see. Yeah, it's not a big deal then. I'm just figuring out what thumbstick buttons do now. That one, I don't know what it does. This one fixes my camera. Everything's fine. Look at it. It's beautiful out there. Whatever town that is, it's thriving. Oh, and let's take a look at my beautiful plane from the outside. Here's my plane. Ain't it gorgeous? Yeah, it's fucking gorgeous. And I got Casey Neistat's drone following the plane. So at any time I can just take a look. See how beautiful my plane is. Thanks for the follow, Pound My Pooter. Much appreciate. Welcome to me losing my mind while flying an airplane. Oh, God. Nice username, by the way. Appreciate it. Let's see. I'm here. Hopefully I don't have to redirect anywhere. Should be a... be an okay flight. Unless I decide to dump all my fuel and make an emergency landing in the water somewhere. Is that a racetrack? Something, alright. Look at me, I'm at a nice cruising speed of 100. I think that's 100 nautical miles per hour. I don't know. I'm not a pilot. Oh, it's just knots. Going a nice 100 knots. Is that full speed? It is full speed. This is terrible. Did I miss something in the checklist? Okay. Well, yeah, just autocomplete all that shit. Autocomplete the page. Maybe you shouldn't have slowed me down that much, Chief. I'm going full speed ahead. Wait, I gotta make it to Vancouver before nightfall. Or before I just decide to crash this plane. So beautiful. God, how long is it gonna take me to even get to the mountains? We are now only 696 kilometers away from beautiful Vancouver. Why is that a sea shanty? No. No. Yeah, why not? I should have classified this as ASMR, because this is just so peaceful. I'm about 100 clicks away from Edmonton. I could decide to have some fun at the risk of destroying my plane and having to start this flight all over again. I'll wait a bit to do that. Why do I have no body? It's whack. Can I turn the lights on? Ooh. Increase. Oh, I can't increase anymore? Man. Oh, we're putting too much strain on the engine. Okay. Lame. Alright, let's put more power to the engine. Who cares if I'm overworking it? It's gotta get me there. Full power. I don't think my plane is built for current altitude I'm at. I'm getting close to 10,000 feet. I don't know if my plane's meant for this. But eh, fuck it. Who cares? I guess I do. This is my baby. What sensors and stuff can I fuck with? Oh, nope. Nope. Don't want to mess with my fuel. Don't want to mess with mixture control. That made me lose some altitude. What else can I fuck with? Fuck, I'll turn on the taxi lights. Why not? This playlist I've got going, it was supposed to be for me and all my friends. We're gonna go and camp on a beach on Vancouver Island back in fucking, like, May. But, you know, COVID got worse, plans had to get canceled. It is what it is. Which is a shame, because, oh, I was really looking forward to dancing on the beach with my homies. It's getting absolutely messed up. But, eh, what can you do? Just a global pandemic coming to ruin your plans. Well, I'm hoping for this summer. This summer will be better. Because I'd love to go get drunk on a beach with my boys. Get drunk and just party. But I guess we'll see how things go. Alright, 680 kilometers out. More power to the engine, let's go. My fuel selection. Let's go with the right tank. Why not? Use up that right tank. Incorrect heading indicator. Yeah, right. That's some conservative propaganda. Leave me alone. Do what I want. I got on a piece of paper too, because I do what I want. Oh, why am I banking so hard? Oh, I am not following the map at all.
Airspeed of 74 knots.
Listen. I didn't care before, and I don't care now. Basic controls. What's my... I don't care. I don't care for that. Custom toolbar? Nah. What? What's up? I forgot to do the stopwatch. It's... whatever. I should stop saying whatever. Some of this shit actually matters. But not to me. I wonder. Can I do a barrel roll? I can do a barrel roll. I didn't even lose that much altitude. Ooh. How many tricks can I do before I crash? Let's do another barrel roll. You know what? Okay, let's do a third person barrel roll. Hell yeah. Alright, let's get to like 12,000 feet and then I'm gonna do a backflip. Let's see if I can do a backflip in this. Let's get the music out of here. We wanna hear the raw beauty of this engine. This beautiful, beautiful piece of work. Alright. Let's just climb. Going. Keep climbing. All right, let's get to at least 10,800, and then let's attempt a backflip. A little bit more. Okay, good enough. Backflip. Uh-oh. Oh god. Oh, we are descending fast. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh no. Oh, fuck. God, I am a great pilot. Oh. Great. Oh, man. I still had so
Edmonton
long
Tower
to go.
CFSTA 16 ready for west departure at runway 02.
Cool. Okay. We're not gonna do that again. We're just gonna fuck around here for a little bit. We're just gonna mess around here. Go from there. Let's get up to speed. We'll do a bit of flying, and then we'll go fly over Edmonton. There we go. Yeah, instead of now trying to go over to Vancouver, let's just go to Edmonton. Oh. I don't think it'll even give me the option to go over the city. Because... Oh, what the fuck? It is not set up like it is in real life. Okay. I'm gonna need to turn hard.
CFSTA16 acknowledged last transmission.
What? What do you want? Yeah, blah blah blah. I get
Edmonton
you.
Tower CFSTA16 continue for west departure.
Leave me alone. Because for some reason, Edmonton is over here. It's over here. And the airport's here. This is not how it actually is. At all. Whatever. We're gonna go over to Edmonton. Oh, I want to retract my flaps. There we go. And we want to turn left some more. Big, beautiful Edmonton International. And apparently to the game, the city is over here. Let's just go a little lower. Let's bring up that map again. Over here. Yeah, I don't understand why Microsoft Flight Simulator decided to do it like that. But good on them. Guess, because actual Edmonton International is it's basically in Leduc, and it's not even in Edmonton, but it's stupid. Don't worry, passengers, we're making a sudden descent to get closer to the ground. We're not gonna.
CFSTA16 leaving my airspace, frequency change approved.
Okay, cool. Yeah, frequency change.
Edmonton Tower CFSTA16 frequency change.
Just leave me alone. I'm gonna go find Edmonton. I'm gonna go crash land into Edmonton. Maybe find downtown. Have a nice little crashing party. There. Shows that we're getting close to the city. Apparently, we're getting close to the city. Airspeed's above 74 knots? Okay. That's cool. I've slowed my throttle down. I don't know what else you want from me. Alright, so if I just turn a little more that way. There, and then I just keep going forward. So over there's Kalmar. Okay, all the placements of things seem a little off. I don't know why. I don't know why it's like this. All the towns and shit feel oddly misplaced. Edmonton should be just up ahead. I don't see a city. All I see is good old Albertan farmland. Oh god. Alright, Microsoft. What have you done to my city? Where is it? Where's my city? What have you done? Do you turn it to farmland? That's what it's looking like.
Edmonton Tower, Aviacarod, 170710 miles.
Can I
stop inbound by LS runway 02?
Shut up. I don't care.
Cleared ILS runway 02 approach, Aviacarod 1707.
Okay. Every time I check, I'm super close. Like, it's right there. I don't see it. Where is Edmonton? Does Microsoft think that Edmonton is just like a tiny village? Which, yikes. Come on. What have you done? What have you done to my boy? Did you make Calgary look like a big city? What have you... Is it really just this farmland right here? Is this what you've done to Edmonton? It's just this farmland? Okay, well, cool. I'm gonna land in Edmonton. The Edmonton according to Microsoft. Here we go. We're going in hard. Oh god. Is that... Okay, okay.
Aviacarod 1707, wind 2.
We're good. We're good. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good.
Clear to land runway 02 Aviacarod 1707.
Look at that. We're gonna touch down so softly, so smoothly. Here we go. Gonna land perfect. Just perfect. Just tap it. Just there we go. Okay, we gotta stop. Gotta stop. All right. So, thank you everybody for flying with Bad Guy Erpel Air. Hopefully you'll leave a 5-star review and have a good day at the farm. Yeah, why am I holding a thumbs up? You can't see it. But thanks for the flight. And, why did it open radio? Perfect. And I'll probably be live again later today, but we'll see. Another successful flight. Hell yeah. Alright. Thanks for checking out this experimental stream. And yes. So long for now.